Welcome to my channel Tech Travel Gani. I have here one dolphin shaped ultrasonic humidifier from Home Spa. I bought it via Amazon at ₹1424. I will put the link in the description box so that you can buy it. Now, company claims that it relieves cough and cold and also make the environment moist. It is suitable for baby as well as for adult bedrooms. Now, it basically contains one tank of 2 liter and a ultrasonic transducer that would vibrate and convert the water into what mist of water droplets. So let's quickly unbox it and show you how it works. Now, I would recommend distilled water instead of the tap water so that the minerals should not be added to the atmosphere. Okay, so let's quickly unbox it. Okay, let's open the product itself. So this is the box. Let's keep the outer box to the side. This is the inside box. So dolphin shaped humidifier from Home Spa. So let's see what are its features. And here it is written, these are the features: 2 liter capacity tank, which I already mentioned, then no filter required. And then you have increased air moisture, that means you have the knob to increase the frequency, which in turn increase the air moisture and refreshes the quality of air. It's a kind of spa, that was the company claims. It's type of aromatherapy and it quietly functions, so it's great to have a pure mist. Is another features. It's a power of 25 watt, and it needs a voltage of 220 volt AC supply. So let's quickly open it and show you how it works. So this is the warranty paper. It's having 1 year warranty, and to extend that we need to go to the website of drtrustusa.com/warranty to increase that. So this is the warranty paper. What else? There is the instruction manual, and here it is written how it operates, how to fill the tank and what are its procedures. All the things I will show you in this video only, and also I will provide you the review of this humidifier so that you can buy in the link provided in the description box from the Amazon. So these are the protective plastic cover filled with air, and this is the top set with a hole inside, and is the hole or a opening through which the mist will come out. Okay, so nicely packed. Again, and now the main dolphin shaped humidifier. So let's keep the box to the side, and so this is the box. This is the Home Spa humidifier. It's an ultrasonic humidifier, as I mentioned. It contains a tank of 2 liter and a ultrasonic transducer, which itself vibrates and converts the water into fine or small water droplet and added up to the air to form the mist. Okay, so this is the complete setup. You need to put that at its top. So this is the complete setup. This is a power cable. We need to plug it off on to the socket for 220 volt AC supply, and then I will show you how it works. This can open. So what else? This is the cover or the knob through which the water will enter. You need to fill the water through this hole or the opening of a 2 liter tank. I would recommend to fill it with distilled water, though it is written here to fill it with tap water. Here it is drawn. You can see, I hope, here it is drawn. But I would recommend you to fill it with distilled water. And this is the level indicator to show how much level of water is filled inside the tank. Okay. So let's quickly fill it with distilled water. I have here distilled water, okay, and the glass. You can easily get this distilled water from the local store. So let's fill the glass and then apply onto the tank. So this is the distilled water, and quickly open this. Just fill this into the tank. Okay, I filled up the tank with distilled water. So I already plug it on onto the cable to the supply voltage of 220 volts. So let's power it on. As you see, there is a LED indicator. The knob is it in the off condition. So when I will power it on, it will glow, and you can see the steam or the mist coming out. It's not a steam actually, it's a mist of water droplets into the air, added up to the air. So this is the complete setup. As you can see, you can buy this, as I have put the link in the description box. I bought it via Amazon at ₹1424. So it's a good product. As the company claims, it relieves cold and cough, and also make the environment moist. Another thing, I want to review it in this product. I have already used this product. So the one thing that is, whenever you keep this into one side of the room, you will notice some water at the bottom of it, not in the device, the bottom of the tool or the base where you have kept. This is nothing but the condensed form of the moisture. As it is a cold atmosphere, it definitely, the mist condense, the water droplet condense, and it suspended into the floor. So you will notice some water into the floor. So not to worry about it. There is nothing. It's a fine product. It's go with it. It definitely helps you in the way you want it. Thank you. Thank you. So subscribe to my channel Tech Travel Gani. If you like this video, you definitely share this video, and subscribe to my channel Tech Travel Gani for more interesting technical, technological, and interesting stuff. Thank you.